I'm with our beta player of the game, Jameel Mckay. Jameel, I don't even know how to describe this game of yours. 42 points, 22 rebounds, and 2 blocks. What a game. I know you really wanted this win, especially over Corey Jefferson, whom you had history in college with. But really, what brought about this monster game of yours today?
Just the fact that we needed it to stay alive in the standings. And I know we needed it. And I felt like last game we let one slip, and I didn't want to give them the opportunity to let this one slip tonight.
You just told me earlier that this is actually the first time you experienced cramps in your basketball career. I guess that pickle juice failed you?
Yeah, definitely. When I got here, they told me that I may experience them, so pickle juice helps control it. And so far, the pickle juice has been doing me right, but tonight it kind of failed me.
In this game, what are you most proud about with your team, with your teammates?
I came out and had a big first half, and my teammates rolled with me, and then they finished the game off, and that was big time. It was good to see that.
Now, anyone you would want to greet, especially the Phoenix fans?
I just want to say thank you for always supporting us, and thanks to my teammates for helping me have a career night tonight.
Thank you very much again. Congratulations to me.